Troy police are currently investigating a shooting that left a 16-year-old in critical condition in Rensselaer County. Happened late last night at the Corliss Park Apartments. Officers say they received a call of a disturbance there. When they arrived, they found the teenage boy who had been shot in the torso. He's now listed in critical but stable condition. Police still searching for the shooter, but they do believe everybody involved in the incident did know each other.